This is part two of how to communicate. Let's see, you left off pouring the straw in the cage. Now, there might be a little bit stuck at the bottom. I can just go. Or, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the hose. This is gonna look very disgusting, but so put the hose up to the side now. It just makes it easier to slip out, or you can keep scooping, but that I find harder. It might look like this. You can just keep the hose and go dump it. You know, my parents are okay if I don't dump it right into the back a little bit, so. Okay. And I'm just gonna go dump it over here. This is okay for them. So now what do? Use the bedding. Grab it and just go doing. And put in about an inch depth of it. Okay. I'll show you what that looks like. So now, you just put those all in. Other ways to do the cage. Get the hide in. This is Bon Bon's cage. You might see him sometimes in Pasta Cage. He likes to set up kind of like that. And with the hay rack right there. I'll fill up the water and then my cage, you clip on one side, and the other side. That's not quite clipped in, but I'll clip it in. And voila, I put the hay, put that in, and bring it back where it is, and get cage done. Bye bye.